Hello, good morning. Boiling water for my tea. I don't use tea kettle, so that's the way I do it. Be making my breakfast. I haven't eaten yet, so I got sausage. I will be making everything. Start with the onions. Forgot to turn it on. And butter. Everything tastes with butter. Save this for later. I only need a little bit of it. And then half of the tomatoes. I'll save the other half also. I usually put paper towel on it, around it, so that it will not get watery. Or even if it gets watery, the water will get soaked in the paper towel. And then I put it in the fridge. So juicy. Pan. I use 3 eggs. I'm allowed 6 for doing the low carb diet. Adding spinach for protein. So I have to pick good ones because some of them are smush. One fell down. That's good. Then we'll add the eggs. Turn down the heat. I never like golden brown eggs. I like it yellow. So that's why I have to put the heat down. Thank you. Ah. Very colorful. So I kind of have to slice it into pieces so that I can flip it. You can never flip it in whole piece. Maybe I'm using a flat iron grill, then that will be easy to flip. See the steam? Very hot. Yan, ganyan lang. So, walang kanin, walang toast, walang bread, yan lang. Now, I'm gonna make my tea. It's very hot. The tea that I'm using actually is this one, green tea with wild blueberry and acai. it's acai. That's really good for you. Now I'm just gonna put lemon concentrate on it, and that's it. No sugar. Sugar turns into carbs, so you don't want that. There we go. That is my tea. Sige, kain tayo. Bye. Thank you for watching.